In this video, I am going to be unveiling the awesome, fantastic, brand new community of Avery Centre located in Round Rock. So those of you who have had your heart set on one of the most popular major North Austin suburbs of Round Rock, Texas, then you definitely don't want to miss this video. Stay tuned. If you are new here, welcome to my channel, Living in North Austin Suburbs. I'm Jenny Wagner. I'm a realtor here in Cedar Park with Real Broker, ready to help you find the perfect home in this fantastic location. Definitely contact me to tap into my local knowledge of the Cedar Park and surrounding area, and let's make your real estate goals a reality. If you are looking for more detailed information on all of the suburbs that I serve, from Pflugerville all the way up to Liberty Hill, I have got awesome free local guides. All you gotta do is click the link in the description box below and download those guides for free. Okay guys, let's get started. So I'm gonna be talking about a huge community that's coming to the area. Well, they've already got their models opened and it's called Avery Centre. It is in Round Rock, Texas. This community is located conveniently north of Austin, just off of I-35. Round Rock offers easy access to premier employment, retail, and entertainment hubs across the greater Austin area. This community is gonna feature two amazing builders. Once finished, the community is gonna have about 600 homes between the two builders. So I'm going to talk about each builder separately. So first builder is going to be DR Horton. So DR Horton is one of the biggest builders across the U.S. They are going to have five different floor plans within this community. Floor plans are going to range, well, the square foot is going to range anywhere from 1724 all the way up to 2114. You have 3 to 4 bedroom options, 2.5 bath. These are gonna be two-story only, so you will not be able to have an option of a one-story home. And all of these are gonna have two-car attached garages located in the rear of the home. So giving it that more cute, cottagey, small town charm feel, exterior in the front with having that garage in the back. Pricing is going to start in the high 300s, so $380,000 is going to be the price point for DR Horton. The other builder that is going to be in this community is called Century Communities. They are actually going to have three different collections to choose from. Just from a really high level, I think the main differences is like the square footage, well, and the pricing. So the first collection is gonna be the Hollows. They are gonna offer about four different floor plans. Square footage is gonna be 1158 all the way up to 1684. It's gonna be 2 to 3 bedrooms, 2 to 2.5 baths, two story only. Two car, these are actually going to be detached garages that are going to be located in the rear of the home. This is actually going to be a gas cooking. DR Horton is going to be electric cooking only. The Century side is going to be gas cooking. And the pricing for the Hollows is going to be in the mid $300,000 range. The other collection is going to be called the Hills. And it's going to feature five different floor plans, anywhere from 1547 all the way up to 2,094 square feet. It's going to feature 3 to 4 bedrooms, 2 to 2.5 baths. It's going to offer 1 or 2 story options and two car garages attached, and some of the floor plans are detached garages, but all located in the rear. Pricing for the Hills is going to be in the low $400,000 price point. And then the last collection that they are going to have is called the Highlands. And they're going to have five different floor plans to choose from. Square footage is going to be about 1794 all the way up to 2557. 3 to 4 bedroom options, 2 to 3 baths. one or two story again, and it's gonna be two car garage, either attached or detached depending on the floor plan. And pricing for this one is gonna be in the high 400s. So you're looking at, you know, entry price point is gonna be, you know, the high 300s, so $380,000, and then it's gonna go all the way up to the high 400s, that's the starting base price. Tax rate for this community is gonna be around 1.75%, which is a really good tax rate, and your HOA is gonna run you, as of right now, per the website, it was gonna be about $62 a month, and the community is gonna be zoned to Round Rock ISD schools. There are a couple of different elementary, so you may be zoned either to Redbud or Harrington Elementary, Hopewell Middle School, Stony Point High School. Again, that's kind of what the schools are being zoned right now. With schools, things change. Amenities, so that HOA will have, include some on-site amenities. Now, granted, they don't start constructing like the pool and the parks until the community is almost finished out. So we've got several years, but there is gonna be a future community pool, parks and trails from what the website had said. What's nearby? This is a fantastic location on the east side of IH-35. So you are within 10 minutes of shopping, all your shopping needs within 10 minutes. You've got several different golf courses that are close by to this community. So Terra Vista, Forest Creek, Star Ranch, the Kalahari Resort is not too far from here. You've got Old Settlers Park, Play for All Abilities Park. So kids with special needs, they've got a really cool park out there. I've been there a couple of times. My son's really enjoyed it. It's a really cool park. Del Diamond is not too far, so baseball games. You're 10 minutes from downtown Round Rock, and you're about 30 minutes from downtown Austin. You know, really good location, lots of things to do close by. It's just gonna be a really cute, not huge homes. You know, like I said, the biggest home is gonna be around, you know, 2,500 square feet. The smallest is gonna be around 1,100 square feet. So not too big. Of homes, just a really, you know, cute cottagey style and a really good location. All right, guys, thank you so much for spending some time with me. We just went over the brand new community in Round Rock called Avery Centre. I do post videos every Monday, so make sure you subscribe and make sure you stay on top of all of the new communities and real estate market update. I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.